Okay, that was a bad start. Honestly, once I'm done with all mask, I wanna do one treasure percent attempt, or at least a couple of them. Then just look how or what I do next. I think I might go with the Kingdom Hearts playthrough I had. Just stopped from a while ago because I couldn't play on the console. And if I don't do that, I might start Demon Souls. If I don't do that, I might start another Rayman game to switch. I just don't. That's just how I continue with speech running or live streaming in general. But I really enjoyed like running Rayman games. It's kind of sad that not many people do, because Rayman seems to be, at least from my experience, a really fun game to speedrun. Doesn't matter. Okay, I don't know, like I'm so rusted, god damn it. Okay, I need to de-rust so much. I've played some Rayman 3 lately and played some Rayman 2 on the PS1 version, and now everything seems weird to me. Need to get used again to the movement and stuff. God damn it. I mean, at least I now have a time to compare to, so it's something. Okay, let's see if I can still nail this one. Okay. I forgot the controls. I played too much Rayman. Nice. Bit clunky movement, but I take that. Camera, please.
Come on.
Label menu. Oh no, I'm safe cancelling. Oh man, the fuck am I doing? This, that, babe. But I forgot how to do this. I literally forgot how to do the playable menu stuff. I was trying to safe cancel the whole time. Literally gonna lose time because of it. Yeah, I'm gonna lose huge chunk of time. Damn it. Maybe even lose a whole second. Second, bruh. Minute. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna lose a minute. There we go. What the fuck? Oh, lost a minute. And now we double save cancel. God damn it. Yeah, I gotta. I have to de-rust a bit.
Ah.
Dun dun dun. Will do this or not? Doesn't seem like it. Or does it? Don't let me down, please. Yeah. Still playing. I also like as these get destroyed, not like in the original Rayman 2 where they literally take a couple of it, because in this game that would be hell, because you have a slower thing rate. Okay, come on. Okay. Okay, it's all about skip. If it first tries, good chance. If it doesn't, I don't know. But I will still do this run to the end, because I know that I can still save time even with a minute of time loss. Joystick is kind of not working as I want him. My joystick is doing things it shouldn't do. Okay, nice one. Really good one, even a gold split, but still time behind. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Not much left. Hey, actually there's a lot of left. West of St. Not there. Nearly. Nearly even skipped that. I've been huge. Camera, please. Oh my god. Dun 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 dun. Okay, double save cancel. Stop ledge grabbing on every single stuff. Camera. Okay, nice. Oh my lord, I dodged that nearly. Nearly got stuck there. Okay, now crap, don't. Don't. Thanks. Oh my god, yes. Yeah. Okay, how did I dodge that shot? I don't know. Oh my god. Dun dun. Yay! Oh, did I miss that, that loom? What the fuck? I mean, I still save time because I died on the last run, but... God damn it. I maybe could have gone like 9 minutes of time. 9 minutes, bro, what the fuck am I talking about? 9 seconds. But 13 seconds for now is also good. Take that. Dun. Dun. Fire one. Okay, I know how we continue. Yeah, I do. Okay. Oh my god, really close. Barely didn't hit the box of the cutscene. Barely. Oh my god, this joystick. Oh my. I hate this joystick. Joystick is always going to the left. God damn it, I hate this jump. There we go, I think on the previous run I did it first try, so this is a time loss. Okay, play the menu, but this time do it right, please. Thank you. Okay, nice one. Even though I got distracted in real life. Had to mute myself while doing the out of bounds clip. Okay. Nice one. I forgot to spit, by the way. Hey, this part is risky. I can save a lot of time by not failing on the magic ball puzzles and keeping the plum the whole time here. Hopefully we do this one fast. Please don't land on it. Bad one. No, don't land on it. Thanks. Peace. The living. I'm still living, I'm still breathing. Problem with the diagonal movement part is that anytime you do it, run risk of the camera getting stuck on terrain, and that's not the beautiful thing. Happen. Yeah, that's huge. 2 minutes of time save. And also one possible minute I could have saved as well. So, yeah. This can even, like, get the best time on console. The best time on console is like 52 minutes. And the best one in general is like 48 on emulator or so. And now it's all about Iron Mountains. Okay. Now it's about the tough part. Nice one, we got it. Nice one. We can even see our character, which is already nice. Okay, playable menu. Don't mess this up. Oof, okay, nice. I was a bit scared there. But it worked, so take it. Okay, don't die here. Just don't. Don't lose time on this one, please. Now the bad part. I'm still breathing. I had to, because otherwise too risky. Nice one. Okay, take this one. Safety. Thank you. Okay. Yes, okay. It works, it works. Go. Double save cancel now. Is nice. Okay. Okay, not this one. But doesn't matter if I get a second try or so. I got it. Oh my god, my joystick, please don't do this to me. I'm sorry. Oh my god, my joystick nearly was the reason I lose, nearly. Okay, don't glitch out and this is a good run. If it doesn't glitch out, it's a good run. Sorry if I ear-ripped anyone on the last couple of minutes, but I had to, because otherwise my joystick would still keep doing that, and that's not good at all. Okay, camera, please not glitching, please, maybe, question mark. Okay, thank god. I really asked myself, like, why did that happen the last time? Doesn't matter. Okay. One. Nice one. Thank you. Okay, nice one. Really good. Nice one. I mean, now seeing that I lost the minute in the beginning is sad, because you see how much potential there were. Like, 49 could have been done. Oh, also, table menu. I forgot that this isn't the... Okay, I'm so dumb. Oh, I forgot that there was a Holocaust cutscene. I lost maybe 5-6 seconds there. But I now have to also hit like Razorbeard trigger, which could cost some time. And it's not even that unlikely. Okay. Now the playable. God. I hope. Yes. Yes, okay. Do I wanna try the skip on the cutscene on this one, or just go safe? Honestly, I just take it safe. Just play safe, okay. Doesn't matter, cutscene skip or nothing, just go. Dun dun dun. Thank you. Okay. Honestly, if I can get below 52 minutes, I'm fine. Yeah, that's my goal. This cutscene takes like 2 minutes, means 50, I don't know. I have to do this boss first try with good RNG, and then it's an top 52, which would be best console time. And luckily this time Rolem or the air balloon didn't glitch out. I don't know why that was in the last time, but glad it didn't happen again. I hope this boss run, this boss fight well. And yeah. Hopla. Hopla. Let's hope for good RNG. And these joystick don't do something bad. All I hope for. Okay, nice. I don't see shit. Okay. .51.27. That is the best time on console for now. Yeah. I mean, I've done. I messed up at table menu twice, which maybe is like 10 seconds. Then didn't do Murphy skip, which is 6 seconds. Then lost a minute in Woods of Lights and BD Tank. And I don't know, whatever. Like top 50 is possible, of course. I mean, someone else has proven it already, but do I want to keep it that like push it that far? I don't know, honestly. I think I keep it there for now, and if I somewhere in future, like, well, really far future, think about maybe giving this category a couple of tries more, then I might do another try and go for sub 50. But yeah, like, this category was really fun compared to any percent, which was really repetitive but also fun in a way, because it's like massive glitch abuse. Like, obviously this one is as well, but this one has also some kind of skill to it because there's like movement and stuff. Yeah, I'm really happy with how this went. And yeah, this is the time I can, like, accept for now. And I'm just gonna leave it here and probably move to Treasure Percent. do a couple of runs there. And then look how I keep on continuing with streaming.